when it's a parent maybe that's sick and dying and needs to be taken care of. And I think there's a lot of guilt around that, because that's I encountered with my dad, because we didn't put him in palliative care. We just found him a residence. He didn't even need a nursing home. And because it just wouldn't work. He didn't seem to understand that if he went to my brother or sister, nobody's home. If he came here, I'm all alone, and it would just have been a very difficult situation, and we were trying to do the best for him. But there's a horrible amount of guilt over this thing of having to take care of your parents, you know. And I did kind of feel a little guilty. It's just there. And Italians, as a rule, are expected that, you know, when their parents get older, they don't go into a nursing home or whatever. One of the kids are supposed to take them. That's all there is to it. And my dad did say at one point, he said, I can't believe that I have three kids and nobody wants me. But that was the whole thing. It's not that nobody wants you. We just feel that this is better, because you'll be in a place where there's a lot of people around all the time. He didn't understand that it would be better for him, you know, to at least have people to be around, instead of being, you know, in one of our houses and nobody being home.